Welcome to Idle Games TV, and we're gonna check out Idle 5, an idle game over here on the channel. A basketball idle game where we'll have a team of 5 basketball players and you will fight against the game, obviously. There is not yet a PvP option for you, so let's go and let me show you how eventually this game goes. Basically, you have a map. You will go further and further. Right now I'm quite stuck and that quite sucks because this game is quite awesome. You will see if you're gonna play it at the beginning, it's quite awesome and it definitely makes you want to play it even more and more and more, but eventually you will get stuck. And although it's an idle game, you do not have ads that you can watch in order for you to advance, so that it's not a good thing. So honestly, this is really bad for the game. Although you can watch an ad in order for you to get double income, you need to watch up to 3 ads. So the first ad will be 5 minutes, afterwards 10 minutes, and the third one will be 15 minutes, and you can double up your income up to 30 minutes. You do not have other possibilities. You will have one more possibility over here. So the daily gifts, I already watched all the ads that you can watch per day, so up to 5 ads if I'm not mistaken, and you can get for each ad 10 golden bars. So as you can see over here, the banknotes, you can get every 24 hours with 250 gold bars. That amount of cash is depending on how upgraded are your players, so definitely your sum will be smaller or bigger if you are more advanced than I am in this game. You can put real money in the game as well, and that is the main idea of the game, at least from what I saw. So basically, although it's an idle game, you will not have the possibility to watch ads in order for you to let's say play and earn faster and faster. You will not be able to watch ads. You have 2 speeds. The auto mode is only for VIP players, so definitely you need to put real money in the game. I mentioned that you have 5 players. Your opponent will also have 5 players, and you'll have different kind of skills depending on your player. Definitely players have rarities, so common and rare, common, uncommon, rare, epic, and I don't know if they have legendary or not, but definitely they are quite cool skills and definitely it's worth playing. I hope that they will do an upgrade with this game because it's quite awesome. Let's hope that they will put a PvP mode in the game as well. As I mentioned, until now it's only a pay to win game, so definitely you need to put real money in it. So let's hope that they will put some extra ads in order for you to watch, in order for you to get some extra income. Although you will stay in the game and swipe the screen, so basically it's a swipe game also, you do not have the possibility to earn that much in order for you to go further and further. So as you can see over here, if I'm gonna watch an ad, if I would play this game for the first time, I would be able to multiply my income with 3, and they will offer me another chance to multiply my income with 3. So definitely watch those ads in order for you to advance faster. And also, after you will do that, at the end of the match you will be able to watch an ad in order for you to multiply your incomes for one specific player by 5. So definitely that's a good ad to watch, so watch out for that ad. Every time you're gonna have the possibility to increase your time and your multiplier for one specific hero, watch that. So every time you're gonna be able to watch an ad for a specific hero, watch that ad, because that will be the possibility that you want to upgrade your hero and have an extra income. So definitely that's quite cool. Okay, let me go back over here home. So swipe. So as you can see over here, Too many idle RPG games. So as you can see, every player that you have in your team has a bar over there. Their bar is filling up every time they're gonna collect cash. After that bar is filled up, basically they cannot collect any more cash. So up to 30 seconds, let's say like that, they will fill up all their bars over there and you cannot collect any more cash. So that quite sucks. So definitely they need to put an, let's say, auto collect mode or something like that, and also some ads for you to watch in order for you to get cash and extra cash. Over here is the possibility that you can do with upgrade. So as you can see, multiplier 110, 100 at maximum. I can upgrade it at maximum, and as you can see, in order for me to rank him up, I will need that specific amount of cash. So although I will upgrade him, As you can see on the bottom of the screen, it has 5 dots. So every player that you are gonna first encounter has the possibility to rank up 5 times. Afterwards, you need to change it or upgrade his rank with gold bars. So definitely need gold bars for that as well. If you're gonna get a, let's say, even more rare player like this one. So for example, in order for me to rank this guy up, as you can see over here, I need 16.6 AB in order for me to rank him up. And the biggest amount that I can collect from each player, as you can see, is 60 AA. So definitely that's quite low, and I need to stay a lot in this game. Although it's an idle game, as I mentioned, it doesn't have that specific let's say collectability in order for you to get that cash and advance faster. So that quite sucks. So let me know if you have played it, advanced more than I did. This is the game that I need to play, and my team power is 790. The other guy is 1000, so definitely it's quite hard for me to beat him. Although I will watch an ad, I will still not be able to upgrade to pass him. So although I can train my team, basically swipe the screen in order for me to collect more and more and more, I still need extra cash. So the only way that I can get some extra cash is over here in the bag notes. And also, let me not forget something over here, you will have skills. Depending on the player, you have different kind of skills, active skills and passive skills. As you can see, this one will basically intimidate the opponents, and they will get a fog on their eyes, let's say like that, and they will not be able to shoot at the basketball with the ball. Basically every player has different kind of skills. Depending on the rarity, they will have up to 3 skills, as you can see, probably 4 or 5. Definitely the passive skills are quite good. As you can see, this one, the player generates more income, so definitely that's quite good. Definitely you want to upgrade this one as well. The skill cards, you will get them from different kind of chests that you can buy them over here as well. So the lockers over here, champion, legend and goat. And the skills, as you can see, you can buy them also from here. Definitely that's quite good, but as I mentioned, it quite sucks due to the fact that you cannot progress faster and faster in this game. So you need to still stay in the game, swipe, stay in the game, swipe and swipe and swipe and so on. So that's quite annoying. Although I will upgrade all of the skills, I will still not be able to pass this match. So let me show you this map. Okay, so let me show you how it goes. Come on. As you can see, although I am using my skills, I still need the ball. So depending on their rank and also on their skills, they cannot get the ball from the opponent. If they're not gonna get the ball from the opponent, they cannot dunk and so on. So as you can see, the ninja dunk is not that quite of a good skill. So definitely need intimidation and massive taunt in on your team in order for you to progress even faster and so on. Come on. Time up. So as you can see, I cannot pass this guy, you lose, and I cannot watch an ad in order for me to get some extra income. So that quite sucks. Okay, go back to the map. Every time you're gonna pass different kind of zones, go back and collect all of those 3 stars, and don't bother if you did not collect your first 3 stars at the beginning. You can watch for some ads in order for you to get some extra energy if you do not have energy. And definitely that's quite interesting as well. So let's hope that they will do an update for this game, because it's quite cool, it's quite awesome, and let's hope that you will see an extra update with some PvP options and also some extra income options, because as I mentioned, it's quite going really slow, and it's an idle game, come on. Until next time guys, take care, don't forget to subscribe, and please hit that like button. Bye.